Hi everyone, so I thought I'd do some music, and I saw some lovely music that was played at Wimbledon. So you never know where your music can take you. It was nice to see, I think it was one of the groundspeople there that was playing the music there for everyone with the jazz band. It was so nice to see it. I always look bigger than I am with the camera being so close, but that's how it goes. Always do my Elvis first. That's all I play mainly. I do have some other music, but I practice my Elvis. Thank you. find that. So this in the ghetto, originally Elvis wanted to call it the Vicious Circle, but they didn't want it, the marketers didn't want it. They said it wouldn't work. Because that's how poverty is. It's a vicious circle.
Thank you.
So I never played that before. It's not too bad, but some of his music is really hard. It's got lots of sharps and flats in it. And the key also, some of his music is really high.
Thank you.
first time I played that as well. Yeah, it's not easy to, it's not that easy.
Thank you.
So that's it. I'm very aware of whose music I'm playing. So if you see me holding my breath, that's why. Sometimes I come in here and this I use the scarf of mine to cover this so that it doesn't get dusty. And sometimes I come in here and it's fallen off on here. There's no wind in here. There's nothing. I'm like, okay, I need to practice my piano.